Where can you get your hand? You get your hand up on this. Other hand. Like that. Now put your right hand over in that. And now stand up on that leg. You're going to have to jump a little bit.
Yeah. Yeah, getting her some good climbing.
Yeah, if you can grip it like that, do that. Here. Hey, bring this hand out here on this. That's a good hold.
That?
Yep. Now, go.
Ooh.
There you go. Now reach up and get it.
Okay.
Sure. You're on it. Hey, lean back a little bit and look at it. All right. All right, look down here. That's a good place for a foot right there.
This one?
Uh-huh.
Right.
Now, step up on it. That foot goes, there you go, just like that. Bring this foot out over here. If you reach up and get something, there you go. Now it gets hard.
Under my rope.
Well, oh, you're gonna send her off that way?
Well.
Yeah, because. Yeah.
You want her to stay right?
Yeah. Cause she's setting for a pendulum if she comes off.
Yeah. Stay towards the center.
What?
Yeah.
There you go. Yeah, now go straight up. Hey, bud, watch out. Your foot's almost on that rope. That's what girls sound like. Sound just like you, huh? That's why as a boy you don't want to make that noise, huh?
This one here is big as you.
Yeah. Step over the rope if you need to. You can step over it. Yep. Lean back on it and come on down.
You can start lowering your booty down. I got you. Start bringing it down.
Go faster.